Hello Jay, how are you today?
I am fine, chef. What are you going to teach me today?
I will teach you how to check the temperature with a thermometer. This is a food thermometer. There are other thermometers available in the market, but these are specifically used for food. This is called a probe type thermometer. The thermometer can show the reading either in degrees Celsius or Fahrenheit.
Okay, so we use probe type thermometer in the kitchen. Also, it is important to check if the reading is in Celsius or Fahrenheit. What else should I check?
The first thing you need to make sure is that the thermometer is calibrated properly. Calibration will ensure that the thermometer is showing the right temperature. To calibrate the thermometer, place it in a jug or glass filled with ice and water. After a while, the gauge should read zero. If it is not at zero, adjust the thermometer or purchase a new one.
Right, chef. Understood.
To check the temperature of the meat, always insert the calibrated probe thermometer in the thickest part of the meat. Once the reading reaches the desired temperature, the dish is done.
I am sure different meat will have different internal cooking temperature.
You're absolutely right. Different food gets cooked in different temperature. But I will teach you that tomorrow. So today we learned about food thermometer. In case you wish to learn more about the kitchen fundamentals, do subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to get notified when we publish new video.
Hey, and before you go, do remember to check out clarifiedbetter.com for the complete learning library for hotels to train their teams.